Hi, my name is Lee and I'm working as a dialysis nurse here in Ireland. Come with me to work today.
Time check 7:05. Sana maabutan natin yung luwas or yung train para makasave ako ng mga 7 minutes of walking. Yes, pwede na lang. Maaga siya. Ayan na siya. Good morning! Ayan na, Sunday. Pero papasok tayo kasi para magkasweldo. Medyo makapal yung jacket ko ngayon kasi taglamig na po. 6 degrees may pong umaga. Ang inangang ulat na, temperatura. At ayan, gusto ko nga ng scrub suit. Size small pa rin naman ako. So, yes. Alright, nakabihis na. So, let's go. Nag-start ang work. 7:30. So, mga ilalagay sa bulsa. Mga lip balm, rosary, you know, menthol. Yeah, and the pen and the scissors. Mga paraphernalia natin. And the post-it. All right, we're ready to work now. Bye-bye.
Good morning, this is the hemodialysis unit, and for today we are here in the isolation room. Now first things first, we prepare the machine of the patient. This is a Fresenius 6008. Then I move the bed to the other side and I prepare the kit for the patient. And this is how it looks like when the patient has been hooked to the machine. Then we do our own documentation.
Hi, nandito ko ngayon sa kitchen. Kukuha ko ng sandwich ng patient. It's either chicken, tuna, or egg. Then meron yung mga drinks.
Once the patients have settled, food service begins shortly. There is a kitchen staff in charge of the food preparation of the sandwiches and the drinks. And I say, she is absolutely amazing. Like, she knows the sandwiches the patient wants. Like a chicken sandwich and like a tuna or whatever sandwich it is. And even how much sugar to put in the tea. Like, my gosh, how could she remember all of these, right? But you might be wondering why I'm doing this. Well, my patient wanted to have his meal earlier, so then I decided to do it because the isolation is on the far end of the unit. So yeah, here I am walking, giving it to him. And he wants some bloods for him, so let's do the renal liver bone profile. And yeah, here we go.
Wala pa masyadong tao, wala pa masyadong nagbe-break. So yeah, free time. Tara. So, first break. Nag-start ang first break namin 8:30. So, pwede naman na. Basta nahook mo na yung patients mo. So, yes. Chocolate hazelnut croissant. Got a banana. And ang baon ko, coffee. So, ayun. Kita natin overview. Sunday ngayon dito. So, medyo peaceful. So, tapos na yung break. Pababa na ako pa rin ka-handover ko. Siya naman na mag-break yung aking body for today.
Hello, hi dialysis. Good morning.
Hi, yeah.
Just like to know if he has a prescription for today.
I'll just probably ring back later. Thank you.
Yeah, hi, good morning. This is from dialysis. Yeah, just checking if you're ready for the prescription for today. Okay, so I'll probably just ring back again.
So minutes before closing, I prepare before going to the patient's room. Then we put the infectious waste products here in the yellow bins for like the fluids, the sharps, the needles, everything. Then we label it properly with our signature and the day-to-day. You know, at first I thought it was the shoes room. Mali pala ako, shoes room. It's a dirty utility room. Alright, so it's second shift now. If you notice, there isn't any bed here because my patient will be coming from the ward. He is admitted. And yes, so we do the hand hygiene again. We prepare. Then it's lunchtime, so we get 1 hour of break.
Ate Jack, masarap yung dinuguan po. Binigyan ako ni Kuya kahapon.
Since my patient for today is an inpatient, he's up in the ward, then I'd have to do 2 documentation. Now this is his chart for the inpatient, and this is for the dialysis. We have a program like EMED and TMON. For safety reasons, the doors are always locked, so if they have to come in, they would have to buzz us and we'd let them in. Then we would write in the whiteboard the estimated time that they would finish. These are some of the common medications we give here in the unit. We have the iron, the venifer, and for some minor pains, we give the paracetamol. Yes, That's how they say it here, paracetamol. Then the next one is the vancomycin for the antibiotic. Now let me show you how I prepare it. We've got the 100 ml sodium chloride, the water for injection for diluent, the vancomycin itself, the syringe, the needles, and the infusion set. Now we go to the drug handbook, which is specifically for the renal patient, so we would know the right dosage for them. Then I prepared here with the infusion pump. Of course, you have to use the gloves, you have to know the proper setting for that and the dosage for that.
Third break na. So malapit na matapos. Konting push na. Yeah, yeah. Break time. Yes, wala pang tao dito kasi medyo maaga pa ako. But usually, yung break mag-start ng around 4 to half 4. Yan. So meron akong donut and again, my coffee. Wait, nakalimutan ko yung water ko. Sweating sa bread. Merong whole wheat bread. Merong brown bread. Toaster, the water, the boiler, microwave, kettle, microwave, and for the milk. Tara, and supply. So, pwede na dito all day with the milk. In fairness naman dito, hindi nawawala ang mga gamit namin, yung mga pagkain. Ultimo butter na lang, and the garlic and herb dip. Hindi nawawala yan. Safe naman dyan. So, yeah. Bago for the third break, some cashews. Cashews? Cashews. Ayan. Nag-donut lang ako kasi may nagbigayin. You know, life is better when it's free. Diba? Pero life is better. O baka everything is better. Anyway. Nangyari na ba yun? Yung parang minsan matutulala ka na lang sa pagod. Hindi naman sobrang pagod. Pero kasi still, the fact na 12 hours ka nagkatrabaho, yun siya nakakapagod. Pero dahil kasi, nag-work na ako yesterday. So, alam mo yun, gising ka ulit ngayon, tapos 12 hours, pero yan. So, it's time to freshen up, you know, like mouthwash, brush your teeth. Yun, may nagtanong na sa akin ng work ko. Sabi niya sa akin, is it a culture thing daw, ang mag-brush ng teeth? Tapos parang nagulat ako, sabi, culture thing? Sabi ko, di ba hygiene siya? Like, after mo kumain, mag-brush ka ng teeth. Kaya nga, di ba, brush your teeth 3 times a day. Pero nagulat lang talaga ako doon. Would you think of us? Excuse me. Partner ko nag-hand over. Kasi yung patient niya, isa sa mga patients niya, tachycardic. Nasa 125, 120. And then, nag-ECG na. Sino siya ng doctor? Kumuha na rin siya ng troponin niya. Ayan, lego. Ano nga ba ang troponin, friends? Well, the troponin is a protein that is found in the muscle of the heart. So, yung level niya ay 26. Eh, ang normal value is should be less than 14. Na-refer ko naman sa doctor, baka daw before my history siya ng AFib, kaya ganun. But then, okay naman. Ayun lang, at least yung kami nagawa tayong risk intervention. Yeah. And patient is asymptomatic, so that's
before the shift ends, we bring out the charts for tomorrow's dialysis session. Now, our patients come on a regular basis, like they can either come twice a week or thrice a week. So they can come as Monday, Wednesday, Saturday, or Tuesday, Thursday, Sunday. Or even for others, there's like twice a week only, which is Monday and Friday. Now, their treatment time can vary depending on their doctor's prescription. It can either be 3.5 hours, 4 hours, or even the shortest, which is 3 hours. Most patients are in the main unit only if they have hepatitis, HIV, CRE, VRE, or if they are COVID positive, then we move them to the isolation room. And we finish another duty for today, 12 hours. So it's time to lock out of the system and we go home. So we head up to our locker room. We get in the scrubs, pop it in there, and we gotta go. We gotta walk and we'll see you again tomorrow. Bye!
I'm gonna take my time. She gon' get hers before I
take control of me, get the vibe.